going to make lemon and ginger cake. It's a put everything in recipe and mix it up. 4 ounces of, I just use a good quality margarine. I think it's better than butter, it works out better. I use a teaspoonful of this preserved lemon paste from a very well-known shop, and if you want to know, I can tell you where I get it from. And 2 teaspoons of diced stem ginger. It's in a sugar syrup. Of these, well, spicy stem ginger. It's in syrup, but you don't need the syrup with it. Just cut it up into little cubey bits so that when you're eating the cake, you get some ginger. And that's all chopped up to go in the cake. Maybe 4 tablespoons of milk. Any milk, you can use full fat or semi-skimmed. So that's 4, 6 ounces of self-raising flour. And 1 teaspoon of baking powder. So there's the margarine, self-raising flour, teaspoonful baking powder, extra sugar. I've 1 lemon in here, and I'm mixing it with the ginger and the lemon paste, and that can be put on one side then. So just mix the egg up with the milk a little, and then can go in. And just mix that up. Scrape round. Make sure it all mixes well. And then at the end there, you can just pop the ginger in. Give it a little bit more of a mix. Use one of these little liners, sort of parchment paper, in a small loaf tin. And then just put the mixture. margarine. And then it's ready to bake in the oven for 35 minutes. A bit below centre, in the middle, and I'll give it 35 minutes. Okay. That looks fine. Let's have the... I'll leave that oven on for a minute. Okay, then I use a cake tester, but mainly to just go, not to test it, but to make some fairly finish holes over the top. Many as you like, really, just to make it so that it really goes down into the lemony mixture, goes down into the cake. And then I just use this, and really, while it's still hot, just paint it all on. And all the blobby bits are the concentrated lemon and the ginger, which gives it a nice, so you can just sort of rub those over, because that gives it a nice sort of topping. And the rest should just, or does, just drizzles down into the cake. And that's it, really.